So it may not surprise some of you to know that I think about weird things sometimes. Strange things. Like, how does a snowplow driver get to work in the morning? I mean, that kind of thing can keep me awake for days.